आज का दिन पूरे हिंदुस्तान के लिए बड़े ही फक्र का दिन है, क्योंकि आज की ही दिन 16 दिसंबर 1971 को पाकिस्तानी सेना को धूल चटाते हुए भारतीयों ने विजय पताका फहराई थी और 90,000 सैनिकों को मजबूर कर दिया था अपने घुटनों तले समर्पण करने के लिए। हम आपको एक ऐसा एक्सक्लूसिव विजुअल दिखाने जा रहे हैं जो शायद ही आपने कभी देखा होगा। ये अपने आप में एक अनोखा ऑडियो विजुअल है जो सिर्फ गोरखपुर न्यूज़ चैनल के माध्यम से आप तक पहुँचाया जा रहा है।
It's not surprising that the 24,000 Pakistani prisoners of war now in Dhaka's cantonment should fear the Bengalis' vengeance. That's why, until now, they've been allowed to keep their weapons. The Indian Army was not certain it could protect them. But at last, at a formal ceremony, the officers of Pakistan's Army, Navy and Air Force laid down their arms. It was a somewhat theatrical event. General Gandharv Nagra assured the officers that they would be treated with the utmost correctness according to the Geneva Convention.
We shall provide all protection and safety. No measures of reprisals would be taken. Free boarding, messing, medical facilities would be provided to you all and all your rank.
Then, on the command of their own senior officer present, General Mohammad Jamshed, the leaders of Pakistan's defeated army laid their pistols, Sten guns and rifles on the grass in the final token of surrender. I asked the Pakistani Chief of Staff, Brigadier Baghir Siddiqui, what he'd felt about the ceremony.
It's all right. Part of the game, I suppose.
It didn't cause you any qualms.
Well, you know, we can understand our feelings. But as the general said, this does happen, and so people have to play the game, and I think it's a part of the game. We have to accept it in good grace.
Why did you, in the end, surrender?
Because for the consideration of the human lives.
Could you have fought on?
We could have fought on for a long time, not less than 30 days.
With due military ritual, the war in the East had been brought to its ceremonial conclusion.